Hi, today I will talk about process scheduling in operating system. What is process scheduling? It is the activity of process manager that responsible in removal of running process from CPU and selection of another process on the basis of a particular strategy. It select an available process for program execution on the CPU to achieve multi-programming and time sharing. The objective of process scheduling is to maximize the interactive users within acceptable response times, achieve a balance between response and utilization, avoid infinite postponement, enforce priorities, and give reference to the processors holding the queue resources. Process scheduling queues helps in process scheduling, and it has three types, which are job queue, ready queue, and the device queue. Job queue consists of all processors in the system. Ready queue consists of processors residing in main memory, is ready and waiting to execute. Device queue consists of processors which block due to temporary unavailability of input-output device. The process scheduling queues has three possible outcomes. The first outcome is the normal outcome, where it goes from job queue to ready queue and then to CPU and then the end of the queue. The second possible outcome is for the partially executed for high priority processes, and the remaining processor will proceed as the normal outcome. The third possible outcome is when the processors needed some input-output devices, and then it will proceed. There is three types of scheduler queues, which are short-term scheduler, medium-term or mid-term scheduler, and long-term scheduler. Short-term scheduler aims to train system performance in accordance with the chosen set of criteria. It is a change of process ready state to running state. Mid-term scheduler is a part of swapping. It removes processor from memory. Long-term scheduler determines which programs are emitted to the system for processing. Short-term scheduler is called as CPU scheduler, mid-term scheduler is called as process swapping scheduler, while long-term is called as job scheduler. In contrast of speed, it is decreased from short-term, mid-term to long-term. In contrast of control degree over multi-programming, it is increased from short-term, mid-term and to long-term. For partitioning in time-sharing system, short-term scheduler is minimal, mid-term is part of it, while long-term is either absent or minimal. Short-term scheduler select processors which are ready to execute. Mid-term scheduler send processors back to memory and continue execution, while long-term scheduler select processors from pool and looks back into memory for execution. Thank you.